guys are back for another Can We Win It? So you know what that means? That means we're going to have 100 credits to try to win what? That is right, we're gonna try to win the Star Wars 3D light. You wanna know what though? It costs 6,500 tickets. Whoa. That is a lot of tickets, but I really like this. Turn it around, you can actually see what it has. It has like, it lights up at night. It has the lion, everything. So let's go see if we can win it. So we're gonna start on nothing other than Space Invaders Frenzy. This should be an easy 500 tickets, Crystal. Don't mess it up, because it costs 5 credits to play this game. Oh man, she's already freaking out. You can tell by how fast she's moving. Oh, the jackpot's only at 23,000. You can totally do that. I definitely have faith that you can get this. Oh no, you got the bomb. I think it's okay though. She's at 8,000 and all she needs is 23,000. Just focus, Chris, you'll do it. She's halfway there. Oh, good placement of that bomb. That was good. All she needs is one more bomb and she can get it. I think. Just wait for that bomb to get in the middle and you might have to use it. Oh, use the bomb! Use the bomb! Get those in the bottom! No, one more! Guess... No! You were so close! You were off by like 300 points. How many tickets did you get? You probably only got like 15. Wait, you actually got 56 tickets. Not bad.
Angel's about to get the jackpot! I was so close! I am so mad at myself! How lame is that? Oh! Holy moly! Angel is killing it! Holy moly! Look, he's already like halfway there! He's got this! Oh! That was good! Oh, there's a bomb right there! Oh! Good bomb placement, Angel! Oh, he almost hit that other bomb! That was a close one! Oh my gosh! He got it!
Zombie Snatcher. Crystal wants to get some quick, easy tickets. Oh, man. So she was going for the 300, which is the actual letter one. So that's 3.4 credits every time you play this, Chris. So that's 3.4 down. Yes! You got on your second one. That's cool. So that's 300 that she just got from that. Are you going to go again? Oh, it actually needs only 3 letters up there, and you can get that jackpot. There is a 500. I just saw a 500. It is coming. Let me tell you when. Here it comes. Here it comes. Right there it is. It was so close!
He's gonna give Spider-Man a shot. It costs 3.4 credits. Hopefully he can get this jackpot. That'd be awesome. Yeah, 500 tickets.
Oh, I'll get it?
Yeah, I think you'll get it.
I hope I don't mess up.
No, I think you will get it, Angel. Gotta have faith, faith, faith. Okay,
awesome. I do have faith in me.
I do. I'm pretty positive you can get this. You're pretty good at this game. Awesome!
I know right when you say that, I'm gonna die.
No, you
I'm always
won't.
Scared every time you say that, I'm gonna die.
No, no, no. Oh, pow! I like the little effect that says there.
Pow, bam!
Wow,
nice job!
Pow! Okay, here's Vulture. This is the moment of truth, guys. Will he get the jackpot? If he practices, he's gonna beat the Vulture. Ooh, I'm not gonna talk too much so that way he can concentrate. We need these 500 tickets for sure. Ooh.
All right, here it is.
Awesome! All right, now here's the real one that matters. Beat Vulture. Angel's about to go crazy on that. Pretty soon! Ooh. Holy moly! He How many tickets is that? Nice try. 106 tickets.
Monster draw. 3.4 credits for 3 balls. We need 3 jackpots here.
I know.
So that'd only be 300 tickets. And that's what we need. We got one jackpot, so that's 102 tickets you're gonna get. That is awesome. Let's see, is he gonna say it? Yes, you got 102. Good. So we got the 102, now we need another 100. I think it goes down to 100. Oh, no. Roll into it, roll into it, roll into it.
That would be nice.
Drop bonus balls would be good too.
Oh, I'll take those.
Oh, man, it's only 2. No, that's not good.
No.
All right, so she has one more ball. Make it a. Oh, a little 2. Oh, it could be monster jackpot. That would be good.
Yeah, that would be so amazing.
That's a 2.
We're walking by and all we need is the E.
So you know we have to play this and it is out.
Yes.
It's on the play field.
It's here. Look, there guys, it's right here. Whoa. Yes. Oh my gosh.
Yes, I got it.
You got it.
So I got 300 for that. And then I just got the 2,470.
Whoa, that's a big jackpot.
We totally needed that. So what's that, 2,770? Hit on the card, yes. It's over 500.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, it's not adding them. What's going on? What? Wait, what's going on? It's still flashing up
there. Yeah, it's still flashing.
That is so awesome. We totally needed that.
Keep going up.
It's almost at 2770. Oh, there it is, 2770. Awesome. Of course, she has to try Mega Stacker. That's 900 tickets if she can get it. Oh, you were right in the middle? That's interesting. If you can get it right in the middle, you are really good. The middle's like the hardest to get this. All right, ticket level 60 tickets, Crystal. You want to take that?
No?
She's feeling confident. I don't know about this. Oh my gosh. You got it! You got the 900! What? No way! No way, you got the 900! How did you do that, Chris? What is your technique? Tell us your technique.
You gotta be really good, and you just gotta kill it at the stacker!
She just killed it at a stacker. You got the 900. That is awesome. Treasure Quest. It costs 5 chips or 5 credits. So that's pretty expensive. I'm hoping you can get it as well, Chris.
1,000 tickets.
I would like 1,000 right now. 1,000 would be really good. I would like put us up there. 1,000. Wow, it's going really fast.
I know.
So it looks like you might be able to get 1,000 because we're going to make it one more time around. Oh, no. Maybe 500. Maybe 500. It's gonna come back? It's gonna come back? No, I'm telling you, 500 at most. 200. Maybe, just not 10. 100, one more. No, you got the lowest. Is that the lowest? That is the lowest. You have 10 tickets.
You can play Wheel Deal Extreme. It costs 3.9 credits.
I need to get it right on the red.
Yeah. Oh, man.
I'm getting really far off.
Yeah, for real.
Eight.
16.
Oh, that was close.
Why?
8? Oh, I'm all out.
4.
Okay, let's see.
What is that
going
to add up to? 42 tickets. Wheel of Fortune, and it costs 5 credits to play.
I'm
going to
solve this one.
Angel, you know we're not good at this game, right?
I know we're not good.
Oh my gosh, why did you pick this game?
You're pretty good.
No, I'm not.
Just as long as you don't put the letters in.
Oh, wow.
Because then you do terrible.
That is for real. I'm not good at that.
All right, so first thing. So we need
what's it going to land on?
We need like a 300.
A 300?
Yeah.
Or
5. Oh, 50? Awesome.
6. That's lame.
That's not the lowest. Okay, so what is this phrase going to be?
I don't know.
Let's see what letters we get.
Oh, what are you going to go with?
Probably an E.
Oh.
E's are always good. See, 2.
2 E's are not the worst, I guess. Could have had 1 E.
So the, right? T-H-E, yeah. The.
The.
But it's got a word above it.
Yeah. What is your second spin going to land on?
We want a
200.
I want that 300, yeah. Or even a 50.
Any of those are good.
300.
Oh my god!
No way!
300 tickets!
It landed out of 300.
Whoa!
All right, okay, so all I have to do here.
Oh my god!
I have to get at least, if I click one and it has that letter, I get 300. So what letter is there multiples of?
Multiples of?
We know there's a T, at least one T.
Yeah.
I think there's at least one of all.
4 seconds. These.
Give me a letter.
O.
O?
O.
2 L's, that's 600.
That's 600!
Yes!
Oh my gosh!
Yes, we got 612 tickets!
Oh my gosh, that's insane!
I just hope there are not.
We have never got that many tickets on this game before.
Never.
Ever.
Okay, what's
ever? Oh, sorry. I wasn't even looking. I was like, I was dazed off. Oh my gosh, I cannot believe that just happened.
Oh my gosh, how did that happen?
I don't know. That's never happened to us.
All right. right, so I know there's at least one G right here, but what could start this off?
I don't know.
F for flat? No. It can't be a G. It can't be a G.
You have 3 seconds.
I'm gonna go with F. Three. I should have done that earlier.
For real.
Off the something. Flying off the cliff?
Yes, it is flying! It's flying!
Flying?
Flying off the handle! Flying off the handle! Flying off the handle!
Okay, flying off the handle.
Yes. You have plenty of time.
Your shirt's handle.
Yes, handle! Flying off the handle, I just solved that!
You solved it for us!
Yes!
Yes, you redeemed yourself!
Oh my gosh!
So we got 641! Time. Which one are you going to stop it on, Chris? Okay, she's aiming for that 1,000 right over here. It costs 5 credits, I believe. Oh, she pushed it, but it didn't do anything. Oh, you didn't push it hard enough. But you did get 20. You got 20 on it, but you were hoping to get that 1,000. Because it does cost 5 per play, right?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, this is so expensive. I hope you can get it this time, Chris. Because this is already 10 credits on this game. All right, here it is. Oh, I thought I was here. Well, you did get 40 that time. Are you gonna try again?
Yeah.
All right, so she's got 60 tickets off this game so far. Oh man, but at five a play, I don't know if it's worth it. She's gonna go one more time. You have to wait for it to load it up. And then pull it down, there it goes. All right, come on, get that 1,000. Get that 1,000, Chris. Oh no, she jumped the gun and got another 40 tickets. All she has to do is get 16 home runs. Oh, it went right into the out. Wow. I was not expecting that. Another out? One more and you're out, Chris. You haven't even gotten one yet. All right, so you cannot get an out here unless you just fail. Is this serious?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Whoa, look, you didn't get 2 tickets.
Just no doubt that you can beat 2 tickets.
I hope so. That's really hard.
I told you I wasn't good at sports.
I went right into it. It's got nothing to do with being good at sports.
Well, 2 outs already. Well,
I don't know.
Goodness.
I don't know if I'm
going
to be
baseball
you,
is not good to us today. Oh, awesome. All that right. Wasn't an out.
Well, I got 10 tickets already.
Awesome. So,
finally.
One more out and he's a goner, guys. So, 3 outs and he's gone.
Man, that's
how many
horrible.
Tickets total was that? 12 tickets. Easy clock, and it costs 5 credits. So get us a jackpot, Angel. Ooh, land on a 6. Oh my gosh!
I got 588.
I cannot believe that.
I already put another credit on it because I wanted to play more than once, but I just got 588. Let's see if I get 500.
Wow! I cannot believe that just happened. Oh my goodness! Land on a 9. Oh.
How many tickets is that?
I think it's
6 times 11, which would be 66.
Oh, 66, yeah. Look at all those tickets!
Been a while since we played Doodle Jump. Let's see, what's she gonna go with? All right, Jungle. That's a good one. I want you to get this jackpot, Chris. That's 1,000 tickets.
Oh, we never got jackpot on Doodle Jump.
Yeah, we've never gotten jackpot on this. We have seen a version, though, if you get a jackpot, you get like a gift card. Remember we saw that at the movie theater?
That was really cool.
That's so weird. Like, why would they give you a gift card? I don't know. I'll take it, though. Yeah, I mean, I'll take it. It's kind of weird. It becomes like a prize redemption instead of just a ticket redemption. So, how many tickets are you getting? Every 150 points is 1 ticket. So you need to get those points. Doodle everywhere. Doodle your way up. Doodle all the way to the top. You can do it. You can doodle. Oh my gosh, I don't know if you can doodle. So she's at 3,000 points. So that's about 30 tickets-ish. Or something like that. Hit the big one. Oh, now they're getting thin, Chris. Getting very close. Oh my gosh. Oh, come on. Oh, it's here. No, come on. Come on. Come on, Chris. Come on. You can do it. Oh my gosh, you scared me. No, you ran into him. Yeah. Oh man. That was getting very nerve-wracking at the end. But you did end with over 30 tickets. 40 tickets. That's awesome.
Oh, you went with the space!
Yeah.
I haven't played the space one before.
I think you have.
I don't think I have.
I think you have.
Really?
Yeah, I'm serious. I think you have.
Oh, I don't remember. Oh, be careful, Angel!
Go for the points.
I got the trampoline for it.
Crystal, can we win it?
Yes, we can.
Yes, we can. We got the Star Wars Death Star light. That is really awesome. So I believe we had 6,768 tickets, if we did that math right.
Yeah, I think we did.
Yeah, if it wasn't for that Zombie Snatcher jackpot, we would not have been able to win this. Oh yeah, here's the back of the box. It comes with the decal. So you put this on the wall, it looks like it has cracks, and then you put the Death Star over it, turn it on, and that's what it's gonna look like. That looks really cool. I'm glad we were able to win that. None of these Can We Win It can stop us, right? We are doing too good. We're gonna have to go for something that's really hard in the future, like something that costs 10,000 tickets or something. Because I don't know if we're gonna get that. I don't think we can get it. But we were able to get this Death Star, which is really awesome. So yeah, guys, we hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching, everyone.
Bye.